We're saving you money tonight. The D.C. Council has passed the Restaurant Revitalization Act, and it could affect what you see on your tab when you pay for dinner at your favorite restaurant. So let's break it down for you. This legislation allows bars and restaurants to charge a service fee of up to 20% and no higher. The restaurant must prominently disclose that fee to customers and also must explain how that fee will be used. For example, will it be divided among certain employees?